Now to our top story this afternoon, the three bishops of the African Independent Pentecostal Church of Africa have died in a grisly road accident at the Atwamumu on the Embu Mwea Road in Kirinyaga County. Bishop Philip Kubai, Bishop Moses Ntoreruri, and Bishop Stanley Kululu died on the spot in the 8:30 p.m. accident yesterday. Witnesses say the bishops were traveling to Nairobi after attending a church function in Embu when the saloon car collided head-on with another car at Wamumu. Drivers of the two cars were at the Mwea Mission Hospital in critical condition. President Uhuru Kenyatta mourned the bishops, saying the death of the clergyman was a big loss not only to their families but also to the larger Kenyan community. He urged motorists to observe traffic laws, which are key to road safety. The bodies have since been taken to the Mwea Mission Hospital mortuary.